Okay, guys, so here's three secrets that we can give you that can help you maximize your credit score. Did you know that 35% of your credit score is based off of payment history? Let's get right into secret number one, pay on time. Hi, I'm Lakota Verberne, and I'm with Coyle and Verberne Real Estate. So let's roll right into secret number two. And do you also know that 35% of your credit score is also based off of capacity? So basically, if you have a credit card that has a $5,000 credit limit, you only want to use 30% of that credit card, meaning that 30% would put you right around $1,500. So you want to make sure you only use $1,500 in credit, and then you want to keep that additional balance of $3,500 completely unused. So here's a tip. If you have a credit card that has a $10,000 balance, and you have another credit card with a much lower balance, then you want to transfer the debt over to your other credit card so that you can be as close to a 30% capacity as possible.
Secret number three, 10% of your total credit score is going to be based on the number of past inquiries and past applications. So 75% of your total credit score is going to be based on your payment history, your capacity of credit used, and the number of inquiries and past applications that you have. So you want to be really mindful of this. Make sure that you always pay your bills on time. You don't max out those credit cards. Let's keep those balances at 30% or less of the total capacity and keep the number of inquiries and past applications as low as possible. If you found this program to be beneficial, please like, comment, or share. And as always, make it a great home buying and selling day.